the dates, your name, age, where did you come from, and where did you study?
My name's Karl Lenton. I am 39 and studied in Leeds. And I come from the West Midlands and Leeds.
What were your projects?
Did several projects, did 072 Him to Me, one for one Sierra Leone, and Spitalfields, and helped a bit on the Happy Towers.
What was your favourite project? And why?
I like 072 because I like the kind of historical learning I got from it. Learning all about Tuku panels and Maori culture. And I also enjoyed the Spitalfields Farm project. That was quite a fun project.
What was the worst project and why?
I don't know. I don't know.
Okay. What did you love about what architecture?
I love the people. I thought the people, the staff were really friendly. Really cool office. And the projects were really interesting and diverse. So yeah, I had a really good time.
What did you hate about what architecture?
Sometimes the music. the repetitiveness of the music, but everything else is fine.
What would you change?
As an office, I don't think I'd change anything. I think the kind of concept, the way it works, is great. It's a really, really great vibe to work in, and the people are great. It's a really good setup.
Well, what did you contribute with?
Humour, possibly. cycling tips.
Music.
Yeah.
What are you going to do next?
Go back to university, carry on studying, and possibly keeping up little projects which I'll probably do myself as well.
What do you want to ask? What architecture?
I don't know, I might be asking for some help somewhere down the line. Who knows, but I'll keep in touch and ask some questions if I need to.
Yeah.